America is going to need leadership, and one man stands out. George Washington, a soldier, a farmer, a statesman, a man who knows the value of family, honesty, and honor. And though you can't re-elect him, you can reacquaint yourself with him here at Mount Vernon, the first Washington monument. Paid for by the committee to get you to do something interesting this weekend.